An iconic Philadelphia landmark will serve as a polling place tomorrow. Some voters will be casting ballots at the Kimmel Center in Center City. Steps are being taken to comply with social distancing and other health guidelines. Voters will enter on Spruce Street and exit on Broad Street. The Kimmel Center says there will be some surprise appearances to entertain voters.